This is Grace Armstrong. The highwayman took my weapon prototype.
Count my lucky stars. I've been through worse. Reach position. Gotta move.
What's that?
I'm moving, cover me!
I heard something.
Hey!
Huh? I heard something. Carmina, I should have known that was you. Thanks. You're that outsider, huh? Here the highwaymen are none too happy with you. Good. About time you young gun stepped up to the plate. Name's Grace. And if I wasn't blind as fuck, I'd be fighting right beside you. I might have lost a step or two, but I'm still putting my hands to good use. Once I realized I couldn't aim and shoot like I used to, I built a gun where none of that would matter. It's inspired by something you cooked up, actually. Only I made a few modifications. If I wasn't so modest, I'd say it was the best gun in Hope County. Only problem is the highwaymen stole it from me and took it to the old train yard. That's where they hoard all the goods they've been stealing from the people here. It won't be easy, but trust me, the risk is worth the reward. Go get the gun, steal back the supplies they took, and mow down any pinheads who get in your way.
Highwaymen rolled in.
Biggies don't bother me anymore. They know if they change, but they took the second one.
Not dying, not yet.
Run out of meat, eat the eyeball. Don't wait, though.
Gotta count my lucky stars. What was that? The more we build prosperity up, the better chance we'll have at surviving this whole thing.
You gotta make use of what you got. Take that gun out of here.
I don't want to count my chickens or anything, but I think we can win this.
Thank you.
That was too close.
I heard something.
I'm good, let's go. That was it for me.
Trucks loaded with ethanol around the valley, supplying their outposts and garages with fuel. You can stunt their supply by blowing them up, or better yet, you can hijack the trucks and bring them to Prosperity or any other liberated outpost.
I've been through worse.
Whenever you get to the train yard, have a look inside the freight cars. That's where the highwaymen stash the shit they've been taking from us. That's where you'll find my gun.